your city as well as Chicago and many of the other cities are known for having some of the greatest in the blues and jazz, rock and soul music. Other words, your city has been one of the leaders, so it's always a pleasure to come to this city where Big Joe Turner have worked. Jay McShann, the late Charlie Parker, and many of the greats, Walter Brown, all that make me feel kind of good to come here. So many of them said, going to Kansas City. Yeah, and I can see why. You're wonderful people. We enjoy playing for you. You're wonderful people. Just hope you're enjoying yourselves a bit. If you are, would you do it one more time, please?
I love the way And she gave me a $20 bill. Yes, that's my baby for a nickel. And she gave me a $20 bill.
Could be jiving too. Nobody loves me but my mother, and she could be jiving too.
Thank you. Someone really loves you. Guess who? Someone really cares. Guess who? Someone who really cares is me. Someone affection is gone, baby. And your love is growing cold. I say all of your affection is gone, baby. And your love is growing cold. Hey, but I've got a new story to tell you this evening, baby. One that ain't never been told. I went to work the other day, but I thought that I'd double back. And that car I saw sitting in the front of my door, it looked like a brand new Cadillac. Hey! And I ain't got none now, baby. I think you've been cheating on me. I believe to my soul, baby, that you've given me some outside help that I don't think I really need. The Iceman came by this morning, and you know he didn't leave no ice. The postman came by later, baby, and he didn't even ring twice. I think you're cheating on me, baby. I think you're running out on me. I believe to my soul, baby, that you've given me some outside help that I don't think I really need. Now I want you to tell the Iceman the next time he better leave some ice. And I want you to tell the postman he better ring more than twice. And when I come home from work in the morning, it better still be some groceries on the shelf. And I want you to tell that slick insurance man that he better. Instead. to pick up a tombstone. When I read your letter this morning, baby, that was in your place in bed. Oh, when I read your letter this morning, baby, that was in your place. That's when I decided, oh, that I would be better off just turn me upside down. Now you can beg me to forgive you, but this time, baby, you can turn. Home. Got me somebody else now, baby. Ain't nobody home. I hear you knocking, baby, but ain't nobody home now, girl. Thank you. Oh boy. We thank you. I'd like for you to meet the members of the group now, if I can keep them together. Seem like some of them done took off from us. Yeah. Thank you. Starting at my left, at the piano, he's been with us this year, make 4 years. He come from Boston, Mass. Very fine young musician. How about it for Ron Levy at the piano? Thank you. Thank you. On the guitar, comes from Palo Alto, California. He's been with us this year, make 2 years. Lucille and I learn a lot from him every night. Fine musician. How about it for Milton Hopkins on guitar? Milton Hopkins. Thank you. On the bass, he comes from Houston, Texas. He's been with me this year, make 4 years. Another fine young musician. How about it for Wilbur Freeman on the bass? Thank you very much. And now, we're going to my far right on trombone. He comes from Chicago, Illinois. And I've introduced him around the world as Little Joe from Chicago. How about it for Joseph Burton? Little Joe. Thank you, Joe. Thank you so much. On trumpet, he comes from Shreveport, Louisiana. He's been with us this year, make 2 years. Another fine musician. How about it for Eddie Rowe on trumpet? Eddie Rowe. Thank you, Eddie. Thank you. On the alto sax, he comes from Memphis, Tennessee. He's the newest member of the group. He's been with us this year, Mick, just about 5.5 months. From Memphis, Tennessee, how about it for Cato Walker III? Cato Walker III. Thank you. On tenor sax, he's been with me 6 years this year. He comes from Oakland, California. lover of the group. I say he's the lover of the group. At least he thinks so. How about for Bobby Forte, a fantastic musician? Bobby Forte. Thank you very much. I'm a big baritone. He's been with me this year, make 13 years. He come from Tampa, Florida. How about it for Louis Hubert on the big baritone?